take a picture over there. Okay. All right. Careful. Okay, we got our picture sitting down. That big smiling pose there. Let's see if we can get that up close enough. Yeah, there it is. Okay. All right, we got your picture sitting down. Now what are we going to do?
In there.
In there, okay. Now wait, come back here. You have to push that chair back in. You can't just pull the chairs out and leave them out. President's room. We keep waiting for the president to show up, but he hasn't yet. But when he does, we got a room for him. That's the only thing we use it for. Go over there. Jupiter, I'm going to get my tripod out. I know I can't handle this very long. So you just wait a minute and let me go get the tripod. Just a minute. Okay, now I got down the tripod. We'll see what we can do. Oh, we don't want the light on. There. That's better. No light. That's a dog named Sophie. Boy, she's a pretty dog, isn't she?
But now she's a big dog when she was little.
Uh-huh.
She grew up to be a big dog now. She's at my house. She plays with friends. But I got some stuff in here. You want to see? Stars and stuff. Lots of stuff.
When you was a little girl, isn't it? Put my toys in there, didn't I? Mm-hmm. Let me go over and sit on your bed.
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Sure, if I clean up this bed I got out.
This is Jupiter's bed. This is Jupiter's bedroom when she ever wants it. Okay. And there's Jupiter's dollhouse. Me and her mother made that for her mother's dollhouse. Turn your dollhouse around and let's see the other side of it. All the way around. Oh, there it is. Uh-huh. Okay, you can turn it back if you want. Someplace.
I know where
you are. Okay. She's going after some CDs. I have no idea what they are.
I don't see them.
What are they supposed to do?
I forgot about to put my baby.